Earnest Money is really your skin in the game. Earnest Money is the money that you want to put down to tell the seller that you're serious about the house. It's generally 1 to 2% of the total sales of the house, and it will come out at the end of the house when you close. So it will come out at the closing table when we close on the house. If you do not close on the house in a certain period of time, the seller will actually take possession of the earnest money.